honest that the goal is really peace of mind. I don't really give a fuck about the money or the fame or the chains. Give me freedom to direct my life. That's the truth. I think we all fight with the facts that this time is the sand as it falls through the glass. While you watch and consume, you can fall through the cracks so fast that you don't know how to run back. And that's the scary shit. We don't realize all the things we're carrying. So when you sit at night crying in embarrassment, try to understand that you define your whole experience by the actions you make, by the things that you say, by the prayers in the night and decisions in the day. Negativity and spite can determine your whole life. You gotta fight through that futile cancer. It'll bury you with deep regret. Never fret, we can find a way to reconnect. Find the bliss that we missed while we took the steps. Interject, redirect the path so it feels the best. Bless, that's the way I wanna live. Always reminisce on days running around as kids. Not a worry in the world, we were so content. But we can get it back if we start to reinvent. By the actions we make, by the things that we say, by the prayers in the night, and decisions in the day.
You wanna-